Two cats in New York State have become the first pets to test positive for the coronavirus in the United States. But the U.S. top health official on infectious diseases, Dr. Fauci, said on Wednesday that there is no evidence that pets can spread the virus to humans.
There's no evidence that the virus is transmitted from a pet to a human. Now, obviously, is that impossible? I mean, biologically, you know, anything is possible, but there's no evidence whatsoever that we've seen from an epidemiological standpoint that pets can be transmitters within the household.
The cats were from different areas of New York, and both were taken to vets when they showed signs of mild respiratory illness. The first cat came from a household in which none of the residents had any symptoms. The second cat's owner was later diagnosed with COVID-19. However, another cat in the same household appeared to show no signs of infection. Both cats are expected to make a full recovery. Five tigers and three lions at the Bronx Zoo also tested positive for COVID-19. However, zoo staff confirmed on Wednesday all are behaving normally, eating well and are coughing less. US authorities indicated owners do not need to fear their pets. In a statement, the CDC said, "As there is no evidence that pets play a role in spreading the virus in the United States, there is, quote, no justification in taking measures against companion animals that may compromise their welfare." The agency recommends that more generally, owners should not let their pets interact with people or other animals outside the household, meaning cats should be kept inside and dogs walked on a leash at least 6 feet from other animals and people.